Do you sometimes let your hands slip away? Something just feels different about you, babe. Don't wanna hear about your crazy drunk night out. I don't believe that you just passed out on the couch. I can see it, something in the way you move. You're acting like there's something left to prove. And all these lies, they keep on slipping out. I said I don't believe that you just passed out on the couch.
It's Sorrel's birthday today. Woo. Okay, so she decided that on her birthday, her one desire in life was to eat some Rice Krispies. That good?
They're great, yeah.
We did in fact leave the house at 2:45 a.m. to catch our bus. So we just checked into our Airbnb, which we were actually lucky to get because we only booked this trip like a few days ago. And everything was like booked out and then there was a cancellation, so we got this apartment, but it's like the whole apartment to ourselves and it's in a really good area and basically life is peaking. It's also my sister's birthday. Happy birthday, Monique. I just FaceTimed her.
Shout out to Monique. Happy birthday.
Shout out. Really nice natural light, you know what I'm saying? Okay, bye, I'm so hungry. So we just went to the supermarket to get milk. We accidentally have come back with Nutella, chocolate chip brioche, waffles, and my favorite chocolate of all time in a really, really big package. Brussels is wild at night time. That's all I have to say.
We're currently back on the Grand Place and you get all these groups of people. So like young people, I don't know, like 16 to 18, and they just stand around in little groups, bring their music and drink alcohol in the middle of the street. And that's their party.
So
that's
wild.
Their night. I love it. I love this culture.
Is it alright? Good morning, everyone. We have just left the apartment and I'm not really sure where we're going. We're gonna do like a tour at 3 o'clock, but otherwise we're just gonna go for a bit of an explore. We're gonna catch a tram, see how we go. If I want you that way, cause all I can think about is coming over, coming over. All I can think about is coming over, coming over. All I can think about is coming over, coming over, coming over.
Where we had the very first king of Belgium. Because remember, anything I get
about is coming over. All I can think about is coming over.
Okay, we just did a really amazing
shout out to Sonia tour, by the way.
Yeah, no, shout out to Sonia. We just did an amazing tour. Yeah. She was such a good tour guide, like 500 times better than every tour guide I had in Italy. And it was for free.
Yeah.
But we gave her €5 because she was amazing. So now I know so much about Brussels, and basically we want to move here.
Update.
Look at those people right there. That's Albert. Albert the horse.
Homie.
Yeah, but update. We want to move here because honestly it's like a
cultural
really nice city.
Hub.
Cultural hub. It's like
a mishmash of international
everyone's
people
nice.
And deep stories.
Bit of history, but also like Starbucks, like, you know, like it's just got everything. Now we're just gonna go get waffles and then we're gonna head back to our Airbnb for dinner because we're kind of running low on money.
Awesome.
This is a really happy time in my life. It's a waffle with whipped cream and chocolate.
I'm very ready to demolish this.
I'm just really happy with my life.
It was right, even though it felt wrong. Nothing ever stopped you from showing your progression.
Basically, we've hit rock bottom money wise. Okay, not really. I mean, kind of. So it's our dinner. And our dessert. No, I'm kidding. So the cheese is to go on our pasta we're going to cook, and the coconut is just because we saw it and we're like, we're not really sure how you open a coconut. But we'll keep you updated if we succeed. If not, we wasted a whole euro. Almost 2 euros.
It's a lot.
Okay, wow, the streets are so busy in this amazing city that I love so dearly. Everyone, I'm just going to go ahead and say, I love Brussels more than Rome.
Okay, the call's been made, it's out there, guys.
The call's out there. I know it's a big call, no one freak out too much, but I do love it.
So let us know your thoughts. Have you been to Brussels?
Yeah, let us know your thoughts. What are your thoughts? Do you prefer Brussels or Rome?
We want to get a little discussion going in the comments, make an interactive community.
Me and my 8 subscribers. Yeah, all 8 of you, I'd like to know your thoughts. Wait, we just walked past here. Me and a bit for you. So we YouTube tutorials on how to open a coconut, and it told us that we needed a screwdriver and a hammer.
We're having to improvise with what we have in the house.
I had to YouTube about 3 different videos. One guy told me to throw the coconut off a big cliff and onto a rock. Another girl told me that to use a knife like this and to use the back of it and hit it like that, but I was a little bit scared I was going to slip and like slice my nose off. So I found this tool.
And now here we are. Here's the finished product.
So we need to get the meat out somehow. We've made such a mess. Like a Zandy. I just need a blessing from your family. Broken lies. So it's our last day in Brussels, which is really sad, but we are gonna come back because we really like it. Today we're gonna go for a bike ride. Like on the little rent yourself a bike.
Yeah.
Things that like you like dock them, and then we're gonna go to a neighborhood nearby which is meant to be really cool. We're gonna get lunch.
After that, maybe some shopping.
Let's not be alone. And I'm really sad. It's like 6 o'clock, our bus leaves at 8, so we're just gonna go get one last waffle and then we're gonna return to the motherland, which is France.
Let's be selfish.